Molly, I'm okay. Everything's fine. I was found, but not by the Chinese. It was the captain. He found me. Cap says everything will be okay. It's been a few hours, and I'm tired. But I wanted to let you know I'm all right. I'm in the refinery now, resting. Cap brought me here. We snuck around the Chinese and made it in. It's the last place they haven't taken me. I got shot, Molly, in the shoulder and back. When Cap and I evacuated the mountain. It's not bad, just a few bullets. Souvenirs, right? Cap jabbed me with a bunch of meds, so I can't feel much of anything anymore. He patched me up pretty good, too. Still bleeding, but that'll stop. I can hear Cap and the others out in the yard, fighting. So much gunfire. They'll kill those Chinese bastards. Then we can all come home.
You're doing a man's job, soldier. Keep it up.
Nothing noteworthy to report, sir. Sir. Nothing noteworthy to report, sir.
Congratulations on making it to the HQ. Be fierce out there. Here's your chem ration. I'm Dr. Adami. Back again? Well, I'm glad you came in on your own and not in a body bag. Now be still while I fix you up. All patched up. Now get back into the fight.
Okay. Now you just babble. I'll talk to you later.
So relaxed.
Before the day is out, we'll be
What did you need, soldier? Everything appears to be in order. Here you go. Remember, that gear's property of Uncle Sam. Hope you didn't get it dinged up too badly. Good luck out there.
Nothing noteworthy to report, sir.
Sir,
Sergeant Montgomery.
Well, looks like we're working together again, sir. General Chase assigned me to the strike team. And thanks to your promotion, I guess I'll be saluting you from now on. Hell, saluting is the least I can do. Do you have any idea how many of our guys you saved by taking out those guns? All in a day's work, he says. Yeah, sure. Every day I wake up and single-handedly infiltrate a commie-infested base on a suicide mission. With a role model like you, our boys are gonna turn into killing machines. That's the spirit, buddy. Now, on to bigger and better things, eh? Well, everyone's ready to go kick some commie ass. Sir, what are your orders? Well, they're pretty much untouched. The listening post needs to be secured, and the fuel tanks at the Chimera Depot need to be destroyed. Of course, after all that's done, the pulse field still needs to be deactivated. Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the ice camp.
He wants to stop the killer already.
That's what you signed for this crap.
Ice camp's right around the bend, sir. We're holding up here for the moment. What are your orders? Yes, sir. We'll attack the enemy at the ice camp.
Sometimes I forget you actually like killing people. Maybe we can just send you in by yourself.
Thank you. I'm gonna push you bastards right back to the Great Wall if I have to.
Attacking!
Fire in the hole!
Mining town is crawling with commie forces, sir. We're holding up here for the moment. What are your orders? Yes, sir. We'll attack the enemy at the mining town.
Even a little bit anxious?
Drop that son of a bitch.
is...
Benji's got something for you.
Thank you.
from.
That should be the last of them, and the last of the bombing runs on our guys, thanks to you. I'm gonna order our men back to the field HQ. See you there.